it is, anachronism. A prehistoric caveman in a modern day environment.
I cannot believe they actually did that, to be honest with you. I don't think you'll ever see that again in a walk-in in MMA, folks.